That big fat feller with the funny hat, that's James Langton. The other fellas just work for him.
Where do you think they're heading?
Come on. Let's go follow them.
Hello, girl.
Looks like they're cutting through the canyon underneath us. Let's go. Oh! They'll be coming through here. Keep an eye on them. Sorry, I ain't used to having anyone with me. My guess is they'll stop up ahead. We can get a better look at them.
You know his thinking pretty well.
If you can't outgun them, you gotta outthink them. The canyon opens up down a ways. We'll head them off there. Be our chance. Yeah, they're stopping. And that sure is Shane Finley coming off the back of his horse.
What are they waiting for?
The rest of Langton's men, I think.
Langton's doing pretty well for himself. How come he's got all them men and you work alone?
I got you. You're worth 10 of them.
Great.
All right, so what you think? Should we threaten them, start shooting at them, or sneak down and pick them off one by one? I reckon sneaking down is our best opportunity, but it's your call. Make up your mind, John.
Let's just start shooting. Maybe they'll all run off.
Yeah, they'll scatter right away. Me? I'm going over here.
Okay.
Bastards!
horses.
Look at him here, Jim. I told you I'd kill every last one of you, like the...
Shit! That damn harpy!
Come on! It's time to collect!
Okay, you're taking Finley. Let's go.
Get him on your horse.
What's it look like? My sense is it would be rude not to rob you.
Damn this trap!
Going for a ride. Come on, girl.
It didn't work out for you before.
Hey, don't do me.
You should let me alone.
What? Down the canyon. Let's ride.
Thank you.